And I am... Do I have to say what show I'm in and stuff? Fleabag is my show. And I'm often asked if the show is autobiographical, and it's essentially not, but there are one or two things that are lifted almost directly from my life. One of them in episode 2, which I think might be even my favourite scene in the whole thing, I sneak up on my boyfriend in the shower, and I have a ninja mask on and a knife, and I sneak up on him thinking it's a nice surprise, and then he turns around in the shower, and the reason it's my favourite scene is the performance of this actor, Hugh Skinner, is unbelievable, and he just dissolves in fear and just tears and just humiliation, because he's never been more frightened in his entire life, and that's the kind of joke of the scene. And that I got from my very own marital home when my husband, because we've got into a little habit of jumping out at each other. Sounds very weird when I say that, but we've gone to a habit of jumping out on each other, mainly because for some time when I first moved in with him, every time he walked in a room I would inexplicably jump anyway, even though he'd been in the house all day. He'd just walk in the room and I'd be like, ah! And he'd be like, yes, it's your husband in our home again, just me. And anyways, I started jumping out on him to make him feel that same kind of level of fear, and then it just escalated and escalated, and I'd come into my flat and I'd be like, darling? And then I wouldn't hear him and all the lights would be off, so I'd assume that he was hiding somewhere in the flat and I'd be creeping around. And then it would turn out that he actually wasn't hiding that day. He was just like, I'd been literally searching around the flat for half an hour and he'd just come in like, oh no, I just was in the pub. But then the last one and the ultimate one was when I was in the shower and he came in and he heard that I was in the shower and he thought, this is funny, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to put a black t-shirt on my head and grab a knife. And I'm going to surprise Phoebe in the shower. She's going to love it. And so I'm in the shower, and I'm just like washing my face, just in my own little world. And then he's sneaking up behind me, and I turn around, and he's literally standing there with a knife and thing going, aah! And I broke. I've never quite recovered. I haven't showered since. I just burst into tears and like fell to the floor sobbing for my life. Which really bummed me out actually, because I really thought I'd be better in a ninja situation in my life, but turns out I'm a total wimp.